In their latest shadow cabinet reshuffles, the National Unity Platform has made several changes to their parliament representation. Meetings on the reshuffles, which were chaired by the party president, Robert Kyagulanyi, began yesterday and ended late in the night. This morning, the meetings once again resumed, and after lengthy discussions, the party leadership came out to announce their new cabinet. Notable among these changes is the appointment of Joel Senyonyi as the leader of opposition in parliament for the next 2.5 years.
So it is our humble opportunity to present to you, members of the media and the nation at large, our new leadership team in the next half of this parliamentary term.
Our deputy chief whip, who doubles as minister for presidency and security, the Honorable Zake Francis, Butevi, Mutiana Municipality, Mutiana District. Chief Opposition Whip, Okao, is the Honorable Nambeshe John Baptist, Manjia in Hududa District. Commissioner of Parliament will be the Right Honorable Mathias Mpuga, Nyendo Mukungwe, Masaka City, and the Leader of the Opposition, the Honorable Joel B. Senyonyi, Nakawa West, Kampala City.
Senyonyi, who is the Nakawa West Member of Parliament, the NUP party spokesperson, as well as the chairperson of COSASE, replaces Nyendo Mukungwe MP Mathias Mpuga, who has been appointed a Commissioner of Parliament. In his speech, Mathias Mpuga thanked the NUP for enabling him to serve in the past 2.5 years and called for increased support for the incoming leader of opposition.
A younger party and shape it into a formidable national organization. A feat we are in chance to achieve. I want to thank everyone who has supported me and my team throughout the last 2 years. Our journey is not a journey of positions. It's a journey of making Uganda better. I want to invite all that believe in a new and better Uganda to back the new team leader in Parliament. Back him up and not undermine him.
In his maiden remarks as the leader of opposition, Joel Senyonyi thanked his party for entrusting him with this important role and applauded the outgoing team for the work well done.
I want to appreciate my party leadership for entrusting me with this responsibility. It's a huge, huge responsibility, but I believe God is going to help me to execute this responsibility. I want to salute the Right Honorable Mathias Mpuga, our outgoing leader of the opposition. He has led in very difficult circumstances. The expectations were high from across. Sometimes he was expected to do work that government should be doing.
While he promised to take the NUP aspirations for a better country ahead, Senyonyi appealed for support from fellow legislators, especially those from the opposition.
I'm not the most experienced. I'm not the most educated of that team. I don't know. I might not even be the most deserving, according to some people, but such is leadership. I look forward to working with all the teams, not just the National Unity Platform from where I come, but the other parties in the opposition to work together because we are more similar than we are different.
The NUP party president, Robert Kyagulanyi, dismissed claims that he sacked Mpuga, but rather he describes it as an opportunity to groom younger leaders as well as encourage the spirit of comradeship.
Our outgoing leader of opposition has performed way better than those who came before him. It is our culture to give way at our prime, to give way at a time when we are the best examples, so that those that come after us can aspire to achieve the kind of leadership that we are giving.
Mpuga has been the leader of opposition since May 28, 2021, and throughout his tenure, he has been at the forefront of demanding for the release of political prisoners. He has on several occasions advocated against the continued abductions, torture and trial of civilians in military courts. In the same reshuffles, NUP appointed different people to various positions. These include Medad Lubega Seguna, who has been appointed as the chairperson COSASE. Muhammad Muwanga Chivumbi is now the chairperson Public Accounts Committee. Nambeshe John Baptist, the chief opposition whip. Winnie Niwagaba, the attorney general. Betty Namboze, the minister for internal affairs. Balimwezo Nsubuga, Minister in charge of KCCA, Culture and Performing Arts, Hilary Chiaga, Manje Chabakutika as the Trade and Industry Minister, Jonathan Odul as the Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs, while Anna Adeke as the Minister in charge of Public Service.